Sup YouTube, doing a little video on this tablet stand I made. I use this for tablet stand. It's pretty awesome. This is obviously it's a license plate that I bent up. I saw a video of some other guy on YouTube put a video up of it. He just used some pliers to kind of bend a general shape. I built a couple other ones. I got a cardboard where it's kind of like an L shape, like whatever, you know, and then it's like a corner piece, and it did okay, but it really, the cardboard didn't stay together, and it wasn't adjustable. This one I can bend in and out easily and readjust, plus it's lightweight. I mean, not that cardboard isn't, but cardboard won't come apart. Or, I mean, this won't come apart where cardboard would. It definitely didn't last long. It barely lasted through just like a week of use. This one I've had for a couple days. So, it'll probably last a while, though. I can't imagine anything I'd do to it in normal use of it. It's gonna hurt it. That's all. Tell me what you think. Let me know if you make any stuff, too.